Hello everybody, this is Hunatisaku, finally doing a Let's Play. Was going to do Pokemon, doing some difficulties, lost my saves, and yeah, plus I might be having another person coming in to do co-op with me. Yeah. So, until we get that situated around, let me do this one, and I'm not going to try to quit this one. I am sick and tired of quitting stuff, to be honest. I will be trying to also complete the Cthulhu series and the other series when this one gets done to see how far, to see how well it works. So let's get started, shall we? This is Legend of Zelda and the Minish Cap. Just so you guys know, I will be giving you guys a link to where you can play this for free. Let's see. Well, let me put my entire name. Probably not. Hunati. No. Well, let's just go with Huna. So I have played like part of this game before when I was a little bit younger. This is what got me into Legend of Zelda. So, let me turn this up just a little bit. Alright, hopefully you guys can hear me just fine. So, yeah. Alright, let's get to it. Saving file. I don't even know why it says save file from the game pack. Okay, what are the options? Just brightness. Out the darkness. Okay. When peace had been restored, the people enshrined that blade with care. Yeah, I'm running this on. How he gets? Oh, don't worry about him. He'll be fine. Where's Huna? Zelda's got a crush. The whole town is bustling for the annual Picori Festival. I thought he and I might go together. Would you mind terribly? Wait, what? Would you mind terribly? I don't think I've heard that. Oh, is this what you're here for? Well, Huna was up late helping me last night, and he's still asleep. But I do have an errand at the castle. Yes, that should be fine. Huna, time to get up. I don't want to. I'm tired. Please, I'm making you up. Huna, time to get up. Please, I don't want to get up.
Hey!
let's go check out the festival together. Master Smith already gave me permission to take you.
She is the princess, after all. I mean, she could have just took you to me if she wanted to.
Just saying.
She's a princess.
He's just a smith. Yes, after all, the festival only comes once a year. Go on, have fun.
Oh, jeez.
And while you're there, you can do me a favor.
There's a catch. There's always a catch. There really is.
I just finished making this sword for the minister at Hyrule Castle. I'd like you to deliver it to him.
He accepted the smith sword. I didn't really accept it.
Make sure you don't lose this extremely important delivery.
I have a feeling that's gonna be mine.
This is the blade that is to be presented to the winner of the competition. Don't lose it. And while the two of you may be childhood friends, remember, Zelda is the princess of Hyrule. You watch over her. Don't let anything bad happen to her.
Master Smith, quit worrying. We'll be perfectly safe.
Come on, Huna, let's go check out the festival.
Check out the chest.
Like vandalizing people's houses. Well,
I got one. It's one.
Hey, Huna, over here.
You know what it sounds like? It sounds like Navi from freaking Ocarina of Time.
Hey, listen.
That does really get annoying.
Huna, hurry, let's go. Over here, come on. Well, here we are, the town of Hyrule.
Like, I don't know why. Yeah, this game really isn't talked about a lot. It's probably because, like, it was at the end of the Game Boy's life cycle.
Here we are, Huna. Doesn't it look fun? Come on, let's look around.
Yeah, there's another game I've been wanting to do. This one as well. Welcome to the Bakori Festival. Most may say what? They say that every 100 years the Bakori come to Hyrule. And this is the 100th year to the day since the last time the Bakori were here. Well, if they came at midnight. You just missed it. You missed it. Like, you just missed it by a couple hours.
Phew, preparing the festival left me absolutely exhausted. Still, I'm enjoying watching people have fun.
Oh, okay. That's, you like to nap.
Are you enjoying yourself, Huna? This is the biggest festival in Hyrule! If you don't stop and enjoy it, you'll miss out on all the fun.
I just got here, chick. Calm down.
Huna, there's a storyteller here. We should stop and listen to. Oh, I wonder what's over there.
ADD much?
So the Bakori are real. My father's always told me. Oh, look at that.
This sword's just like a freaking pillow. It's like, oh, look at that. I like this ball. I like this ball. Snake! Squirrel.
I don't know. Say, wasn't there going to be a sword fighting tournament at this castle? I wonder who won this year. Oh wow, over here!
My gosh, lady.
Jeez.
You're the boy from the old Master Smith's place, right? I'm sure you know this, but he's the best swordsmith in Hyrule's ever seen. Every year, I enter the tournament trying to win. and that sort of is. I haven't won yet, and maybe I never will, but the tournament was awesome. Okay, why did my thing just like spaz up for a second? The winner this year was a new face. I've been wondering where he's from. He used some incredible techniques and won the whole tourney in record time. Like the little voice I gave him. He just looks like one of those guys that goes, "Oh,
oh." I've been on the road for a while. I came back from festival. It feels wonderful to be back in Hyrule again. In this joyous time. I must put these feelings into verse.
Have a winner! Oh my, Princess Zelda, you won the grand prize of our drawing!
Wow!
And man, my voice is killing today. It's so spot on.
You get your choice of any of these wonderful prizes. What will it be?
First, we have this lovely heart-shaped stone. Next, we have this magnificent gem. And finally, there's this teeny tiny shield. So which one would you like? Let me guess. The jewel? Or this heart stone's very cute too. Choose whichever one you like. The shield is so good. I'll take it.
Really?
What? Why? Why would you want that ugly thing?
What about this heartstone? It's cute.
Or this giant gem? It's pretty.
Honestly, they're both much nicer than that nasty little shield thing.
It kind of like, sounds like a something bell.
Nope, I want this shield. Can I have it?
Can I have it? What a strange princess you are. Well, okay. Here's your teeny tiny shield. Here, I want to give you a present. Doesn't this shield suit you perfectly, Huna?
You, Princess Zelda, give you a small shield. Hold the button to protect yourself. It is a little embarrassing, though, since it's so tiny. Oh my gosh.
Yep, just as I thought. You look great. Now, if anything happens, you can protect me with that shield. Oh, I almost forgot. We have to take the Master Smith's sword to the castle. Let's go, Huna.
Now, I would like... I would give Zelda a voice, but, like, I would fail epically. Like, my voice cracks so hard.
I don't believe in the Picori. I'm not a kid anymore. I'm too old to believe in stupid old fairy tales.
Jeez. Santa might not like you then. Or the Easter Bunny. I don't know about you, but I'd be worried. Cause you're a spoiled little brat. You think I'll really see the Picori? I'm on my best behavior all the time.
Is that Santa, buddy?
Just saying. Long, long ago, and there are even longer before that, evil creatures appeared in the world of humans. They were powerful, frightening beasts, and they created such trouble. But when the Picori came from the sky, bringing humans powerful magic, with the magic life force in the Picori blade, the beasts were repelled, and the world of humans once more knew peace. Thanks to the So, as not to forget our gratitude, we hold this festival each year. Now remember, little ones, the Picori only appear before good little children. If you only do bad deeds, you'll never see them. So be good!
Okay, good. You hi. Are you enjoying the festival?
It's so much fun.
I'm so happy to be here, and my fresh fruits are just delicious.
Buy some.
Come on up, come on, come all, gather all around to have a look-see. I'm having a huge sale on all manner of delicious festival vegetables.
Day and night, he's going on and on about McCory this, McCory that. Doesn't he know that there's nothing but stuff?
Each year, there's a sword fighting tournament and the McCory Festival. This year's tournament is already over. I couldn't believe how fast it went. I hear the victor was a mysterious man dressed entirely in black.
They say the McCory brings happiness to all the humans they meet. I wonder when they will bring happiness to me. Shop that does toys. I mean, look at that. Does that look like a toy? It kind of looks like a Halloween type thing. But you seem kind of depressed. Why is that? You must hate your job. I love the festival. It's like seeing your town transform into another world. It really gives you a chance to think about how well we have.
Okay, well, since we already talked to everybody, let's go to the thing. Oh, we got more time. I've never seen a McCory before.
Hey, guy, have you ever seen a McCory? I saw one just the other day. He wore a red cone-shaped hat, and he was really small. And all it was standing inside my dad's shoe. I really saw it, I swear.
Palace come to Hyrule Town for the McCory Festival. My sister and I came a long way to see the McCory Festival this year.
Is it true the festival's named after the people the size of my phone? I want to see what they look like, too. Do you know where I can go see them? In the forest, but maybe we'll see what it's like in 10 minutes.
I've been dispatched from Hyrule Castle up north to watch over the festivities.
Come on, Huna, let's hurry to the castle.
Okay, I think I'm going to end this video off right here. This has been the Mishcap. I know we really haven't done much, but we'll get into it. Don't worry, it's coming up. I have quite some of this stuff. I will see you all next time. This is Huna T-Saku, signing off.